Broadcast February 2nd in the year of our Lord 2014. This is the broadcast of Kubrick and Sonic the Hedgehog. My name is Kubrick, and the game I will be playing will be Sonic the Hedgehog, the number one. This will be fall into the line of I want to beat Sonics 1 through 3. And this is where I'll start. It's probably been over a good over a decade since I've last played any Sonic game. Like, a wrong fucking time. So, better time than any than to get it on. So, as per usual, regular, we'll do this day in history. And this day in history, February 2nd, this is the first Groundhog Day. Not a hedgehog. Groundhog. So first Groundhog Day. On this day in 1887, Groundhog Day, featuring a rodent meteorologist, is celebrated for the first time at Gobbler's Knob. It's called Gobbler's Knob in Punxsutawney, Pennsylvania. It's called Gobbler's Knob. I shit you not. I got a knob you can gobble. Hey! Okay, anyway. According to tradition, if a groundhog comes out of its hole on this day and sees its shadow, there will be 6 more weeks of winter weather. No shadow means an early spring. Groundhog Day has its roots in ancient Christian tradition of Candlemas Day, when the clergy would bless and distribute candles needed for winter. The candles represented how long and cold the winter would be. Germans expanded on this concept by selecting an animal, the hedgehog, as a means of predicting weather. Once they came to America, German settlers in Pennsylvania continued the tradition, although they switched from hedgehogs to groundhogs. Well, see, they did have hedgehogs. The Germans got it right. Hedgehogs to groundhogs, which are plentiful in the Keystone State. Groundhogs, also called woodchucks, and whose scientific name is Marmota monax, typically weigh 12 to 15 pounds and live 6 to 8 years. They eat vegetables and fruits, whistle when they are frightened or looking for a mate, and can climb trees and swim. They can go into hibernation in late fall. During this time, their body temperatures drop significantly. Their heartbeats slow from 80 to 5 beats per minute, and they can lose 30% of their body fat. In February, male groundhogs emerge from their burrows to look for a mate, not to predict the weather, before going underground again. They come out of hibernation for good in March. In 1887, a newspaper editor belonging to a group of groundhog hunters from Punxsutawney called the Punxsutawney Groundhog Club declared that Phil the Punxsutawney Groundhog was America's only true weather forecasting groundhog. The line of groundhogs that have since been known as Phil might be America's most famous groundhogs, but other towns across North America now have their own weather predicting rodents, from Birmingham Bill to Staten Island Chuck to Shubbin' Caddy Sam in Canada. Oh, we even got one up here. Cool. 1993, the movie Groundhog Day, which is a great movie, one of my favorite Bill Murray movies, if not my favorite Bill Murray movie, popularized the usage of Groundhog Day to mean something that is repeated over and over. Today, tens and thousands of people converge on Gobbler's Knob in Punxsutawney each February 2nd to witness Phil's prediction. The Punxsutawney Groundhog Club hosts a 3-day celebration featuring entertainment and activities. There you go. Groundhog, used to be a hedgehog. I'm playing Sonic the Hedgehog. Fuck, this is all working out perfectly. Sonic the Hedgehog. And then I start the show with a song by the Sonics called Strychnine. Fuck, it's all fell into place today. Start the show. We'll be right back. Fuck. There we go. Good afternoon, everybody. And I say good afternoon to Captain B and Tactical. That's it. That's all we got. What's up, bros? Captain B and Tactical. Plugging an Arcanine link in my fucking chat. Get the fuck out. Get the fuck out. Oh shit, man. What happened to my screen? Oh, I just turned it off. Anyway. Good afternoon. Super Bowl, baby. And Hellsoul. Good afternoon. Go watch your little Arcanine then, Tack. Where's the pause on this thing? There it is. Sega! Sega! Awesome. 1991, so that's... Wrong time. Am I playing? No, I'm not. It's been a while. I was never particularly really good at Sonic games, but enough to get it. Not have the where you sit on the ground and you charge up your spin? Is it a different button? No? It's one, two, three. They just put that in number two, I guess? Yeah. Fuck, I love the color. Look at the color in this game. Pops off the screen, just bang. Yeah, baby. Yeah, Sonic 1 is not the best Sonic, that's for sure. They laid good groundwork here. Going? Here we go, I got the boots. Woohoo! Now we're fucking cool. Ah, you dildo baggins. Yee-hoo! There's no... You can't hit the spikes while you're in... Spikes are instant death. Oh, balls. Ah, shit. Look at my... Come on. Fucking cheese. Now how do you get up there with the... Remember the loop-de-loop is always really cool in this game. Going through the loop-de-loop, you're like, yeah, I'm upside down. Loop-de-loop. Ballin'. Yeah. And all the sound effects are very nice. The gling gling, and the bleep, and the boom, and the bong, and the shh, and the whew. Good stuff. Oh, I missed the big one. Number two, brah. It's a scientifically known fact. And you know what? I was thinking about the Sonic franchise. You look at how many bad games there are. Holy jeez, man. Did they fuck up big time? Ah. Game over. Too fast. It's too fast. Sega. I love that Sega. They had some serious magic here, and they really fucking kind of shit the bed. Shit in the bed with Sonic. See, even that sound effect right there. Classic. Nice. Fuck, I forgot about this. That's right, bonus.
Oh no!
That Super Sonic thing was the coolest thing. I never even knew about it. Like, I owned Sonic for a while. You know, this was the day before the internet and whatnot. And so I just got the game. And then I remember seeing someone else play, and I saw them do the Super Sonic thing. I was like, oh, cool. I didn't even know you could do that. Pretty neato. Super Saiyan. Yeah, it's probably their little tip of the hat, too. What's that? Oh, yeah. Invincible, you motherfucking Godsmokers. Oh, except on spikes. Oh, I thought you could... I guess it's just Super Sonic from number two that can stand on them. Spikes. Hey, Nano Pudding!
Nano Pudding!
Good afternoon, or good evening, I guess now. Welcome. These fucking spikes are gonna give me a hard time. Well, I fell asleep at around, like, 4 in the morning, man. Just, I was fucking tired. And I was supposed to go watch the Super Bowl. I said, fuck that shit. There's another one I missed. I'll just watch the commercials later and then see how outraged and how outraged people are by the, or how people think the halftime show is lame or it was too provocative or whatever. I beat Hagani, man. It took me just a little under 5 hours to beat it. Ah, you fuck. That was a gooder, man. I recommend that game. I started playing Gun Knack and fuck, man, that last level is just devastating. I don't want to play. But I gotta beat that one. Fuck, man. Oh, shoes in my shoes. Wait a minute, can't you just bust through here? Okay. Yeah! Sonic Hedgehog in it! Oh, fuck you. Huh. Shit. Oh, shit. Get the coin! Get the... Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Damn almighty. Hey, loco! How you doing, bro? Let's see. Too crazy, man. Yikes. Sonic the Hedgehog is more difficult in terms of, when compared to Mario, way more difficult. It's kind of like a lot of, see, I just lost all my speed. Well, I see you in that tree. Where you are. That's right. Oh, shit. We're growing old in time together, everybody. Passage of time. Wong. Oh, fuck. How come I survived the spikes this time? Fuck, man, I swear last time I had my fucking invincibility going. And yeehaw! Were there continues in this game? Or is it just one go? You got one go and that's it? Rings in the bonus level to get a continue. Thank you, Vic. And hey, Vic, welcome, sir. Oh my god. So I gotta make sure I get those fucking bonus levels going. Otherwise, not gonna have a good time. Ah, come on, Sonic. Fucking perfect. Tabot Mac. How the fuck? Fuck this. Fuck, once again, those fucking spikes! Fuck you! Yeah, that went great.
Game over! You are fail!
Sega! It's my favorite part of the game so far, is that opening screen. Yeah, I'm thinking I'm just gonna take my time and get the rings. Not fucking go balls out crazy with the speed. I will finish it. I do want to finish it, just not today. It's Groundhog Day, so I had to play a hedgehog. Obviously. Boom. Easy does it, Billy. Oh yeah, and then you collect Chaos Emeralds too? Fuck. What do all the Chaos Emeralds do? Thank you.
get up there. Fuck. Ah, you stupid fish.
Hey, Dickie Dicks. How come you're not watching the Super Bowl? What do you say? If you're such a big fan, how come your eyes aren't glued to the set? And you're not eating copious amounts of nachos and cheese? Oh, shit. Wait. Battlemaster? Sup, bruh? Yeah. Not really. The only football I really... When I did care about football, I only cared about Canadian football. Because back in the day when I was a kid, I thought NFL football was pussy football. First of all, you guys use those little tiny balls. Like those little tiny fucking NFL balls. If you see a CFL ball, they're way bigger. And you only have 3 downs per play, not 4 downs. And until I learned about American football, I was like, what? I saw the ball is lighter, easier to throw, and then they give you more downs. I was like, oh, fuck, man, Americans, they want everything easy, man. You don't even fucking play football hardcore. 4 downs. Get the fuck out of here. Too funny. Fucking bastard. That's not true, I used to be quite the athlete. What are you talking about? I played a lot of football, I was in a flag football league, played football every day at school. That's all we did was play football. Fuck this part, man. Thank you. saw a kid get his fucking collarbone destroyed. It's not funny, but it was funny. Swinging your balls. Swinging nuts. Free the animals. Christmas critters. I remember when we played, there was the first time I got hit really hard. Like, I've been tackled and, you know, whatnot. Never broke anything, never had anything broken. But one time, this big fucking big guy, big fat guy, like, he was a football player, like a real big fucker. And this guy hit me, fuck, I went flying like 4 feet. He went creaming into me. He's a fucking asshole anyway. I hated that fucking douche. But man, he floored me, just boom! Knocked all the air out of my lungs, completely winded, just lying there on the ground. I was like, oh my god, I felt like I got hit by a train. He just fucking came in. Hated that fucking kid. But surprisingly, very good at Metal Gear Solid. This guy, he did a presentation. Like a presentation on Metal Gear Solid, and he brought the game in, and he hooked it up to TV and played it in class. And I thought he was crazy. I was like, you got to play video games at school? I was like, fuck you, man. Very clever. And he was good at Metal Gear. Fuck, man, this guy knew all the shit. Oh, I gotta push the block onto the thing. Ah, dumbass. I thought I was gonna lift up you. I thought wrong. Came in like, yes. I'd never been hit so hard in my life. Man, looks like I'm stuck here. Uh-oh. I think I fucked it up. Unless the block resets when you leave. I hope it does. Probably, I've only been like winded 3 times in my life. Other times when I just fell down, like from a high height. And then that guy. Has anybody here been winded? It's the most disgusting feeling in the world. No oxygen in your lungs and you're trying to breathe and you can't. That's what I think dying feels like. Quite the feeling, grasping for air and you can't get it into your lungs. I've never been kicked in the nuts, although I've nutted myself. Fucking, was pretty good on the monkey bars when I was a kid, and fucking standing up on the monkey bars, thinking I'm all hot shit. Fucking, I slip, just like it, fucking, boom! And I fucking, like, I squished my ball. It was painful, man. I cried. And it's a feeling that comes up through your guts, and if you feel like you want to puke. Like, I was, like, trying to puke. I was like... Get up there, fuck. All the various pains one can feel in their lifetime. Ah. Shit. Getting fucked here. Fuck off! Fuck my inner ear, man. I'm getting dizzy. Get that shit, fucker. Oh, it's such a tease. It's right there. Just get it. Woo. The marble zone act 2. What do the emeralds do? Eh? What's the point? What's the effing point? Oh, fuck, Billy, fucker. No, I don't think there is. Or is there? Did they always have Supersonic in there? Fuck you. Oh, these are the good endings. right into the lava. Lava as hot as Java. Fuck you! Wait, let me out. Cigarette. So who's winning? What is it? It's the Dallas Broncos and the fucking American run ball fasters or something, right? No, the Dallas Cowboys? Not the Broncos. I don't fucking know. Cowboys, Broncos, horses. The Seattle Seahawks. Ah, yeah. They're my favorite squadron. Hey, some foam! Welcome, good evening, tooties. This is my Super Bowl cast. Sonic Bowl. Sonic Balls. Super Balls. Ah, you fucking dildo. Human sacrifice. Tonight's sacrifice is 12-year-old Linda. Now they're gonna cut her neck open. And someone's gonna drain that blood, they're gonna put it in a chalice, and they're gonna drink it. Great American pastime right there. It's not a Super Bowl without the sacrifice. Whoa, fuck, that scared me. Whatever, man. Oh yeah, Philip Seymour Hoffman. What the fuck? Another fucking heroin thing. Now, who knows what the actual story is, but fucking when it comes to heroin, man, kids love that shit. It's like that's what the big stars like to do. They like them heroin. Happy heroin. You know, and what, like, really, like, with movie stars, let's say, okay, if the stories are true, if it wasn't actually some sort of bizarre whatever, because, you know, talking about actors and all those fucking weirdos, say it is heroin, really, is that all you have to do? Like, don't you have anything better to do? Like, don't you have millions of dollars? Like, why do you waste your fucking time with heroin? Why don't you go travel the world? Why don't you go fucking go jet skiing or fucking learn how to fly a helicopter? Or, I don't know, fucking why do you want to fuck around with heroin? It's fucking boring.
Sit around and you go, oh, I'm so high. Oh, cool.
Fuck, man. And then heroin, you shoot it into you with a needle. Like any drug, you're using a needle. Get the fuck out of there, man. That's fucking... it's too much work. Right away, it's too much work. Anything that needs to penetrate your body in order to get in. That's fucked up. And he was a great actor, man. Fuck yeah, I really like Philip Seymour Hoffman. He was a really good actor. Fame and fortune ain't as fucking... Seems like they're all bored all the time and all they do is drugs. Fuck you! You put him right there? That's so fucking cheap! Oh no! Let me out! No! Well, now I'm fucked. There's nowhere to go. It's not necessarily true that you need to be rich to be addicted to heroin. I guess it's an upper class drug, but all great addicts are like hustlers. Doesn't matter what the drug is. They know how to hustle that shit and get the money. It's easier to get it if you're rich, that's for sure. Oh my god. I guess it depends where you are in the world on how expensive it is. Oh, fuck. Good job, Kubrick. Good job, buddy. Whoa. No secrets. Oh. Hold on, let me take la pee pee, I'll be right back. Wait, I don't want the thing to run out on me. Do I have to push a button or will it not? Spring guard zone. Oh, perfect. Okay, I'll be right back. Just tell me if there's any terrorist activity at the Super Bowl.
Yeah.
Fuck you, game! Give me a ring! Fuck! One ring out of all that fucking... I hate these things. Go away. I hate wasps. Especially robo-wasps. Look at my lollipop. Gonna come back down or what? Or if I hit the switch, it comes back down. Okay, looks like. How in the world, man? Fuck you! Look at that nonsense, man. Yeah! I didn't even see it. Fuck off. Cheap ass shit. Get up there, Sonic, you fucking hedgehog. Whoa. Oh, they almost got me. Happy Super Bowl! Excuse me. No, get up there. I need another continue. Thank you. motherfucker. Don't. Oh, at least I got the continue. Good enough. Sting. Super jumper! What the fuck just hit me? What was that? Robot cocksucker. Look, you got me again on the way through, you fucking piece of garbage. Go down! Stop it! Fuck. fuck. Ugh. Sometimes this game is pissing me off here. Oh, no. Fuck you. Oh, no. Now I'm in the shit. Oh, I'm in the shit. Stupid game. Pew! You don't get hit? But I want to make it rain, yo. Make it rain, make it rain. Oh, fuck off, man. Woo-hoo! Oh, yeah. Sucker! Yeah, sucker! Fucking ass cheeks. This fucking thing. Don't fuck around with this one. F that in the A. Give me the coin. Clever fucking. Ah, I had all my coins too. Fuck you. It's down here. And don't tell me bottomless pit, and then that's what it was, and then, it's not a good way to go right there. Okay, it starts you from the third act. I thought it starts you from the first. That's a fair continue. How in the fuck do you get up there? Eh? See it there. There was a funny joke on SNL last night. Japanese daredevil named Yolo Ono. Yolo Ono. That's funny. Seriously, a Scientology ad? No way. Why would anybody want to join something that's so fucking shrouded in secrecy in the first place? Everybody knows it's a fucking nut job, fucking whatever the fuck it is. Ah, great. Get up there. A religion without the religion. Yeah, I said it. Come and get me, Tom Cruise. Fucking no way. As soon as I jump on him, he... Fuck you. This guy that this guy do work for, we're doing renovations for him right now, and I shit you not, he's got some very interesting connections. This guy's rich as balls. I don't know how this guy knows him, but the name of his company, I shit you not, is Illuminate. Illuminate. It's like, oh, come on. Drives around Mercedes, fucking $10,000 watch on his fucking wrist. He's got money up the ass. And his wife's all into that new age fucking religion bullshit. You should see this guy. It's a walking definition of the fucking thing. Nice guy, though. Fuck you! I don't remember this level. Remember the water level from number 2. Getting the air bubbles and whatnot. Shit down here. Whoa. Oxygen. How in the world? Oh, fuck, I gotta take another piss already. I'll be right back. Chicky! Chicky! Good evening! I gotta go take a pee, I'll be right back! Welcome! Welcome. Good evening. Get the air. Where's my air bubble? Come on. Bloop, bloop. Thank you. Welcome. Thank you for coming on into the Kubrick cast. This game hates me, man. This looks like it floats because it's made out of cork. Cork soaker. You farg an ice hole. Cork soaker. Hey, Duncan. Yo, 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 bro. Piece of cake. The Thriller from Manila. Duncan. YOLO. Oh shit! Yeah, baby. Woohoo! Get the coin! Come on! Thank you. Thank you. Come again. Oh shit. Whoa. Yeah, same here, Shiki. It's been over a decade since I played a Sonic game. Long time. A long time. It's a bit more difficult than I remembered. The Sonic games have always been had a little bit of difficulty. Hit the thing, come on! Goo! I need the air. Come on. These people need air. Oh, whatever, Billy. Fucking Billy. Pissing me off today. Whoa. No. No. Come on, I need this air! Thank you. Oh, I was so close to 100! Fuck! Fuck you, Sonic! Okay. Every time I'm at 100 coins and then fucking tabarnak, piss me off. Fuck you. No, I didn't beat Gunnack, man. I spent so long. I think I spent about 2.5 hours on that level 8 alone. Just couldn't do it. Couldn't do it. Oh, man. About 9 hours of broadcasting. Maybe I should have started with that. Well, I don't know. Fuck, man. The ending level of the first one was a bitch, and then fucking Gunnack is just unbelievable. There we go. Yeah, I know, it didn't feel like that long to me either. What the fuck? Did you just keep going down or what's the deal? Here we go. Okay, so you go down and then you wanna go to the right. Ah, man, so. Fuck you. Here we go.
Come on. I need this air. Come on, Cohagen. Give these people air. Oh. Give these people air. That fucking countdown music is fucking scary. Dun 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 dun. You are gonna fucking die, you better hurry up. Get your fucking ass in gear, cause you're gonna fucking die. Don't. Where's the surface, man? Come on. Uh-oh. Well, what do I do now? There's no air? You were going to fucking die, you were gonna fucking die. What you gonna fucking do? Cause you're gonna fucking die. Oh, there's a fucking air bubble, I need an air bubble right now. Right under the spikes! I should've known! Fuck you, game! As soon as you hit the water, it takes out all your momentum. Get out of here. Ah, this is terrible. Ugh. That's not fair. And now I have no coins. Fuck you. Robot dick. Too close. The Starlight Zone.
Welcome to Starlight Zone. Go fuck yourself.
Fresh hell is this? Can I hit this guy on the top? No. Well, maybe I can. Oh, of course. Oh, there's one on the other side! Fuck you! You're joking, Billy. Get up there. Fucker. Now, what have I done? What have I done and who have I become? So you can't jump on him. Okay, that clarifies that. Disappear, you piece of shit. I need that fucking... thank you. That's my insurance right there. Let's try this way now. Yee-haw! Right into a pit. That's not fair. Oh, what the fuck? Ah, oh, you fucking tree door. I don't even know what that means. Door. Get up there. Oh, no, it's not gonna go down? Oh, fuck you. That's fucking lame balls. Yeehaw! Oh, fuck you, game. Why does it blow me that way at the there we go. Whatever, Billy. Billy, fuck, there go my coin. Fuck. Sometimes it's too hard to tell if it's a dead drop or what. Fuck you. What, I can't jump on that? Fuck off. Look at all of them. Look at all those fucking assholes. I give one thing to Sonic is the level design is that fucking there's a bunch of different ways to go about it. Roll. Here we go. Now we're talking coin, baby. Now you speak my language, biatch. Yeah, fuck yes, I need another continue. Come on, Sonic. Quit fucking around, buddy. There we go. Oh, I love that sound. I can get a free life, too. Whoa. Okay, I'm going downtown. Whatever. I was afraid of that right there. Fuck. shot out at the Super Bowl. Damn. That would suck balls. Ain't nobody got time for that. As soon as I lose it! Ah, you fucking game! You're a bastard, man. Holy smokes. One cock fuckery after the next. Get the coin. Oh my god. Detonate, you stupid piece of shit! So what am I supposed to do here? Ah, go away. Good job! What do I do here? How do I get this shit? Come on down, Billy. Oh, okay, you hit it. Fuck. Coin, baby, come here. Oh no. Fuck. crap brain zone. You fucking piece of crap. Whatever, I didn't hit that guy. It was on the fucking bottom floor. Fuck that. Rage piss right now. Fuck off. Need a fucking tune or something. Need something to fucking go in my brain hole. Hey, Jesus Christ Superstar. Superstar. Wicked. I'll be right back, everybody.
Why you let the things you did get so out of hand? You'd have managed better if you'd had it planned. Now why'd you choose such a backward time in such a strange land? If you'd come today, you could have reached the whole nation. Israel in 4BC had no mass communication.
Don't you get me wrong.
Don't you get me wrong.
Don't you get me wrong. Buddha, was he where it's at? Is he where you are? Could Mohammed move a mountain or was that just PR? Did you mean to die like that? Was that a mistake? Or did you know your message that would be a record breaker? Don't
you get me wrong.
Don't
you get me wrong.
Don't you get me wrong.
Don't you get me wrong. Only wanna know. Only wanna know.
Jesus Christ,
who are you, what have you sacrificed? Jesus Christ, Jesus Christ, who are you, what have you sacrificed?
Jesus,
Christ,
I only want to know.
That's Judas right there. This black guy plays Judas in the movie.
Tell me, don't you get me wrong.
Don't you get me wrong!
Jesus,
don't you get me wrong!
I only wanna know!
Tell me,
don't you get me wrong!
I only wanna know!
Come on, Jesus!
I only wanna know!
Tell me!
Don't you get me wrong!
Jesus, I only
Oh, they don't show like the ending. They nail him to the cross, and everybody gets back on the bus, and then Judas takes one last look, and then you see fucking he's hanging out there on the cross and shit. It's pretty fucking awesome. Pretty great. Pretty great. No, sorry, Hale, so I'll have to play that next time. Just need something to pee, Greg. It's not a musical interlude. What does this do? Oh, okay, so you go this way or that way. Crucifixing with people was one of the most popular torches back in the day. Ah. It's supposed to be one of the most painful, too. Crucified lots of people. Oh, that's great. Oh, fuck. Whoa, 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 whoa. Come on! Ah, come on! Let's go! Oh, you piece of garbage! Movie is about a bunch of hippies crucifying someone. It's about Jesus Christ. That's what it's about. I don't understand your wording. It's called Jesus Christ Superstar. Loosely based on the Bible. Ah, fuck off. Is there anything over here? No. Well, That is a really wicked flick, man. Really good music in it. Especially the opening scene, they got this guitar going. Judas sitting on the hill, he's all pissed off at Jesus and shit. Good stuff. Go! Oh, fuck. Have mercy. Oh, come on! Now, sometimes this game is a fucking bitch. Yowza! This part's dumb. Fuck, man. That fire beam throws you off. Fuck. Easy does it now. There we go. Well, that's not fair at all. There goes another continue. Fuck! Yeah, I'm gonna go this way this time. See how it fares. Did I go this way last time? Right into the saw. Fuck you. What? And they put it. Oh, you fucking game, yeah. Too much. Too much, Billy. Thank you. Fuck you! Unbelievable! Yeah, that's real fair. Ah, yeah. But I love it. And here we go, again with this. Ah, the timing is fucking insane. Fuck you. Fuck you! Hate how Sonic is sitting there like, what are you doing, cocksucker? Let's go. Just sitting there. I've just been waiting for just a second, man. I guess for Sonic the Hedgehog, you wait 2 seconds and he's already impatient. Fuck off, Sonic. I'm doing it. And I'm dead. I'm screwed, man. Last continue. Get out of here! I hit you! Fucker! Fuckface! Again, I did it. Fuck you and your soup. Fuck you and your soup. Thank you. I could look over and see what I'm jumping into. You're joking. All the way down here? Fuck off! Get out of here, Sonic! Fuck this fucking game! Fuck! Balls. Fuck, yeah, perfect, perfect! Terrible. Never-ending fucking shit. Fuck, I'm hating. This is the worst level in the game, without a doubt. There has to be something down here. Yes. See how it does that? How it shoots you up there, up onto the top platform, and then you drop down, and then the thing opens, so if you try to jump, you can't. But, fucking annoying. Who thought of that? Who did that? Fuck you. Ass clown. Here we go with this nonsense again. I need to get another bonus round. It's so bad. So many bottomless pits. Get up there, fuck! Oh, you can just do this. Oh, I didn't know that. Of course, you stick to it when you go upside down. Ah! Holy fuck! Whoa. game. I hate you with a passion. Oh, look at this. Oh, my goodness. Fucking Pabaman. Look at that. They put the fire and the shit at the bottom. Go away. Fuck. Where am I going? Where am I going? Now I'm in the shit, for sure. Oh my god, this is without a doubt the hardest level so far. Or this whole zone. Look at this. Fuck off! Grab that cocksucking coin, Sonic. It's official. I suck ass at this fucking game. Going down this way this time. No more fucking around. Fuck this. Went up, I got murdered. So that'd be a better way. Oh no. Robot dick, you fucker. Oh, wait, I gotta be right here. Oz. Oh, Dubonik. It's looking like there's probably going to be another start over. Right, from level one. Have to acquire more coinage. What time is it? I wonder if I'd be able to even do that. Time to start? How long have I been going? Let me look at my thing here. Does it show? So 2.5 hours. Eh. Well, that's probably going to be it. Oxygen game, where's that shit at? Come on, get down there. Come on, please, just one air bubble. I don't know how I didn't hit that. Hate that when you're flashing, like, come on, grab a coin! Fuck! Oh, now I'm totally screwed. Dead. Worthless piece of garbage ass ball licking game. Fuck, man. I guess I needed more time to do this. I knew I wouldn't beat it within. It'll probably take me about 5 hours to beat this. I cannot get that done. Wow! Why do you jump off the wall like that? There we go. Oh, it's over. That's it. That's all I got. Ah, fuck, man. Well, let me see. So it took about 2.5 hours to get there. It's not 8 o'clock yet. And if I work harder on fucking getting those continues, more continues, oh, it'll be kind of close. Let's see. I'll be thinking. Yeah, I guess I'll go for one more attack at it. One more. One more, you fucking whore. Finish off these beers. Or I'll say when I finish my beers, excuse me, then I'll see where I am with the cast. Well, either way, I want to beat Sonic 1, 2, and 3, so might as well get some practice in. I'll keep going. Ice, baby. Yep. Oh, that's lame. As soon as you go through there, you cannot go back. Shit. Well, I got the continuum. Fuck it. I don't need no fucking Chaos Emeralds. Just beat this shit. Let me take a smoke break here. Fucking McAfee, Norton, all this shit on my computer. They sell it to you like that now. How about, here's another song. Hair. The Hair song. No, 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 no,
and men?
Men?
Do you have any sexual attraction towards men?
You mean if I'm homosexual or something like that?
Yeah?
Well, I wouldn't kick Mick Jagger out of my bed with, I'm not a homosexual, no.
Well, tell me. Can you tell me why you're so uptight about having your hair cut?
She asked me why.
I'm just a hairy guy. I'm hairy noon and night. Hair, that's a fright. I'm hairy high and low. Don't ask me why. Don't know. It's not for lack of brain. Like the grateful day, darling.
We have heaven hair, long beautiful hair, shining, gleaming, steaming, flaxen, waxing. Give me down to the hair, half shoulder length, longer. Dear baby, dear mama, everywhere daddy, daddy, hair.
Show it long as I can go
ahead. Let it fly in the breeze and get caught in the trees. Give a home to the fleas in my hair. A home for fleas, a hive for the buzzing bees. Nest for birds, there ain't no words for the beauty, the splendor, the wonder of my hair.
Blow
it, show it
long as I can grow it.
I want it long, straight, curly, buzzing, saggy, shaggy, ratty, matty, oily, greasy, fleecy, shining, gleaming, steaming, flaxing, waxing.
Got it polka dotted, twisted, faded, right
in. Got it all with and confetti,
bangles,
tangles, bangles, and spaghetti.
Can't you see?
If you can, then my hair's too short.
Down to here, down to there, down to there, down to where it stops by itself.
Go-go, when they see me in my toga, my toga made of blonde, brilliant, chain, biblical hair.
My hair like Jesus wore it, hallelujah, I adore it, hallelujah, married up to sun. Why don't my mother love me?
Hair,
blow it, show it,
long as I can grow it.
Hippie,
you know,
music.
Daddy's mother said, Danny said to say hello. He's in second year of dental school, and you're gonna see the girl he's dating. She's beautiful, nice.
Beautiful, nice. Okay. None of you guys seen that movie, Hair? Yeah, what's back here? Nah, it's probably nothing. Aw, oh, fuck you! What's he doing there?
Hair!
The musicals back in the 70s are different from musicals you see nowadays. Actually, I saw Les Miserables the other day. It's pretty fucking bad. I didn't like it at all. I was like, try to get Russell Crowe to sing. Are you kidding me? should make a musical video game. like, take a story and make it Jesus Christ Superstar, the video game. Yeah. I'd play it. Oh, Les Miserables. Hugh Jackman's really good. Obviously, that guy has a voice and he can do it. I just thought, why would they cast him? That guy can't even fucking sing. It sounds like a bear trying to fucking sing. He's trying to teach a bear. Actually, a bear would probably sound better. I have a hard time believing that that's the only actor that they could find. Stupid casting decision. Whoever the casting director is an idiot. Ah, fuck a dick. High School Musical, oh my god. Whatever, man! I fucking got that guy fair and square, game! Fuck you! Ah, yeah, that's real good. That's real good. Thank you.
hair. Get out of there, fucker! Yeah.
That's fucking gay. Those worms, man, they give me the worst time. Fuck you. I have to go all the way back? Cause I fucked up? Get out of here. We'll be right back. Excuse me. Come here, come on. Phew. Yabba dabba doo. Yeah, baby. Get the coin. Or the rings. They're not coins, they're rings. Ah, shit balls. Ugh. I got my continuance. Okay, I guess. Fuck! Okay, pause. I need to make pee-pee. That means... let's do... The bro him. Pennywise. Yeah, okay, I'll be right back.
and pass it beyond to all those who work with us too long. Life is the most precious thing you can do.
While you were here, the fun was never ending.
There. Okay, back to the shit. Back to the fucking shit. What's going on here? There we go. This fucking thing. Oh, I hate him. Go away. I need to get. And look, his segments are still kicking my ass after his death. Even in death, he kicks my ass. Why would they have you go over here if there's nothing over here in the first place? My inebriation might be kicking in here. Drunken master, not so much. Go. Drunk and just... Oh, fuck, look at that. Every time, that fucking piece of shit worm! Just remove him from the game, Davarnak. Get rid of it. See you in video game hell, you fucking piece of garbage. To the head? Okay, I'll do that from now on, because I always try jumping onto them. I'm not going up there this time, I'm going this way. And this leads nowhere. And now I am fucked. Pick up the coin! Look, I hate how you walk through the coins and it doesn't fucking work! Ah, go away, Dabanak! Fucking game mechanics, suck my balls. That one cost me. I'm not going down there. Well, no, I'm down here anyway. I was just trying to roll and he fucking got me. You fucking ass. Alright, let's go. That's the ticket, Billy. Whoa, whoa. Fucking dick. Look at that, and even the segments. Ah, that's the worst. It's the worst enemy in the game. I hate it. Whoa, I can't believe I didn't get hit. Thank you. was fair. Real fair. Get out of my way, you stupid thing. There you go. I'm annoyed, Dabarnak. That's what you get when you go to... I've been playing games that are ruthlessly difficult. Good job, beautiful, beautiful. You know what, you get spoiled when you play newer games. You know, no continues. Only a couple lives or this or that. Yeehaw! Where's my autosave? where's my checkpoints every fucking 1 minute? Just get out of practice playing all these old school games and come back to them. I know that Sonic 2, maybe Sonic 2 is a bit, I think this game is more difficult than Sonic 2, because I know I beat Sonic 2 when I was a kid. I'm pretty sure I never beat Sonic 1 when I was a kid. That's because I never owned it. That was one of those games that I had to go over to a buddy's house and play. I own Sonic 2 and I beat that, so it can't be that difficult if I beat it when I was a kid. This one has some particularities about it. Like right there. I was just about to jump on him. I was just about to jump on that fucking guy. Same with Sonic 3. I never beat Sonic 3, but I know I got pretty far in that. Look, you can't even jump on that guy? Get out of here! Whoa. bullshit. Barely before my fucking invisibility fucking went away, you got me. You're joking, mate. How many coins do you need to make the final golden coin appear when you get to the end of the level? Because it seems like I need a set amount. I need 30? 30 admin or 50? Oh, this game hates me, man. Look at that. As soon as I get near the edge. Bunch of bullshit. I can't believe it. I can't believe it. Terrible. Come on, get out of town, clown! It out. Fucking dickbag, man. Fuck.
Fuck you.
Terrible. Yeah. Uh-oh. I am in the shit. I am in the shit. Break this desk. Fucking piece of garbage. Get out of town. Didn't attack when I was on this block over here. Come on, game! Fucking obey your mechanics. Truly, I didn't see it come in. Truly. Trillizzle, Jabba, Jessel? Oh, man. Nah, fuck this shit, man. Rage quit incoming. Come on, fuckhole!
I'd rather watch High Fidelity than Gattaca.
Is there even a... You can't even really put the two side by side, really. I'd rather... I think it's an easy choice. Gattaca? You actually like Gattaca? I saw Gattaca. I always remember people talking about Gattaca. It's just an average fucking... It's an average flicker. High Fidelity's way better than that fucking thing. I've seen Gattaca maybe 3 times. I don't need to see it anymore. It was cool back then, but compared to nowadays, fuck off. High Fidelity's way better. You got John Cusack. It's a better film. Superior film. See, I like you, Trill. And then Jack Black. Yeah, and then Jack Black's in that movie. That was like when nobody knew who he fucking was. And you get to hear his golden voice. Gattaca's pretentious. High Fidelity's pretentious, but in a good way. Michael Bay's The Island. That's not very pretentious. But actually, that's probably my favorite Michael Bay flick. The Island. Here's a gooder. Fucking dickbag, ass clown, piece of garbage, eating fucking whole. I just don't know. I just don't know anymore. I hate that. All your coins, just go. Sonic. Yeah. No, grab the air, you dick! Save your coins when you get to. Oh, look at that! They put a fucking spike right there. Dizzle, damo dizzle. Nabba shabba shizzle. Grabble grizzle. Sizzle, sizzle. Good evening, brother. Thank you for coming in. Good to see you. Oh, yes, I needed that life. Fuck yes. More continues. I need more continues. That Super Bowl game was rigged. It was rigged, bro. Professional sports is rigged. Everybody on the team gets a secret kickback for sucking balls. Ah, shit. No continue for me. Fuck you, game. Professional sports is a well-orchestrated fucking lie. Grab a coin, you cunt! Christmas. Thank you.
off the fucking spikes, you stupid fucking hedgehog cock smoker. Don't. Fuck. Il terrible. Hey, Malik, good evening. Look at it! Oxygen! This, man. Oh, I hate it. Ah, oh, fuck off. I hate it. Fuck you. Yep.
Well, my thoughts on it is that I hate it. Try to get coins. I'm gonna lose them. All I need is one coin. Don't fall. You fucking cocksucker. Every time! Every time you say goodbye, I cry a little. Every time we say goodbye, I wonder why a little. It's all good. I like how colorful it is. It's a colorful game. The sound effects.
looking. Oh no. No, I'm in trouble. No, I'm in trouble. Big trouble. Shield, go away with the spikes. Fucking touchy game. I want to jump, but it won't let me jump. There's all my continues. Just on this part. And now I'm fucked. Look at that. Already. Okay, it goes back now. Thank God. Wait. Come back down. Jump up. Oh, you fucking bitch. Oh, and there's another one there. I didn't see him. Oh. No, that's it. I'm too pissed off. Maybe I'll save state it. I'm done. 9:11 p.m. Perfect time to quit. Rage quit. I'm done. Fuck off. Where's the save state on this fucking emulator? Yeah, good. There it is. Save state. Yeah, that's it for me. Fuck it. No patience. I'll try on later in the week, possibly, but I'm not sure if I'll even broadcast this week. If I can make it to the weekend, we'll see. But I'm not sure. It's up in the air. As of now. But everybody, thank you very much for tuning in tonight. This has been the broadcast of Kubrick and Sonic the Hedgehog number 1. Just no more patience left in me. That's it. So everybody, that's it. That's all. Let's see. Yeah, I won't even end it on a song. Let's end it on a bad note.
Sega!
Sega! There we go. My name is Kubrick. I'm signing out. I'm not saying goodbye. I'm just saying...